नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर अजय जाटोलिया, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कम्युनिटी मेडिसिन, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट विजिट टू डिस्ट्रिक्ट ट्यूबरक्लोसिस सेंटर। नेशनल ट्यूबरक्लोसिस प्रोग्राम एनटीपी, नेशनल ट्यूबरक्लोसिस प्रोग्राम हैज बीन In operation since 1962, NTP operates through the District Tuberculosis Program, DTP, which is the backbone of the NTP. Over 600 TB clinics have been set up in the country, of which 390 have been upgraded. Today as district TB centers. DTC to undertake district-wise TB control in association with general health and medical institutions. Organization: A district tuberculosis program consists of one district tuberculosis center, DTC, and on an average 50 peripheral health institutions comprising of PSCs, general hospitals, rural dispensaries, etc. Staffing pattern: a specially trained team of T-program personnel trained at the National Tuberculosis Institute, Bangalore for a period of 13 weeks and posted at each DTC. The team consists of one district tuberculosis officer, DTO, one second medical officer, two laboratory technicians, two treatment organizer, health visitor, one x-ray technician, one non-medical team leader, one statistical assistant, one pharmacist. The program is integrated with primary health care system. The district health officer is made directly responsible for the DTP, with the DTO as a specialized staff officer to assist him in the management of DTP. Not only the peripheral health institutions, but also the cadres of health workers and MPWS are all involved in the program of case detection and treatment. This session powered by digital version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. I hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you.